This is probably the end of the recording session. Where did all these roads? Oh, coalition. About this, these two provinces. No coalition. Take that province. Coalition. Yeah. Oh, what little fort they have. Because it'll give me a coalition. But we're gonna just take it. I want this land because it's I need more to control this center of trade. Ugh, I want to take it, I can't. Either way, another war for that land. You'll get off easy, war reparations. Any of them convert? Thank you. Boom, we're completely stable. Give me an air cannon. Oh, okay, two cannons. That works too. Yeah, but I would rather not build in the same province. War reparations, yeah, baby. When separatism goes away and a culture shifted. Yeah, like you can mean beat me. It doesn't matter to me. Man, he's 125 years old. I'm not gonna have him at the gate of the throne. That'd be a huge war if he were to declare it. Nazarick. We're never behind in tech. We're always right there in the center. Oh. Well, the next video is going to have to be Diplo. That is the next idea. Deck 14 and far away. All that worthless. Oh, I got more mana. Yeah. My force net got increased. Call. Regulations. Well, that's good. Venice. Oh, Venice is in conquering. Holy shit, look at them go. Oh, Venice is my rival. Oh, wait. Your ally to Venice? Shit, I might lose Great Britain. That was not the smartest decision, I should have realized that sooner. Oh, he's able to win us in his war. Good for him. This needs more lands I can give to Sweden. I gotta flip this. Yeah, you can find a culture shifted. It'll take a while, but it's just to avoid that stupid Dutch problem. That way I don't have one less province that I have to protect. Ooh, that guy got even better. Oh, Great Britain has formed. Scotland and France. Scotland still exists! Is there more of Scotland anywhere? Oh, yeah, Scotland. Oh, wait, Scotland doesn't have colonialism. Yeah, they just own the Orkney Islands now. Yeah, I think Norway has an event to give to them. Damn, keeping them as a vassal was not the best. It crippled their nation. Who are they ally? Poland. Oh, another ally to Poland. I don't like that. If I were to declare war. Let's see, coalition. diplomatically the next idea group. Probably diplomatic or trade. So far away from being great power. not worth it. I guess if we're a peasant revolt. Nothing much. Yeah, he would declare war. Your ally. Oh wow, look, Great Britain go. We have a hostile relationship to begin with. I spend the money. It's cheaper. Any missions I can do right away? Oh, Aquarius. So I need another vassal. Halcyon's gone! Well, to trade. So Denmark is my next target. Oh. So if I were to declare the war on Dharma, Pomerania would want. Great Britain, Sweden would join. But wait, isn't Great Britain at war with France? Yeah, they would be useless in this war. Oh, Castile's dead. What the hell? Norwegian separatists. Oh, he must have grabbed that during his independence war. So France is losing. Straight up. You think they would be winning in the mainland? It wouldn't be too hard for them to win. Nah, not much you can do, honestly, right now. I actually could connect all this together. Ally there. Every city. Fucking Ingram is a vassal. Just to get clue that challenge. Then I'm gonna eat this guy. Because he's not developing his provinces. Well, this is where it ends for now. This is his stance right now.